Hey guys! So today is going to be a whole different kind of video. I'm going to do a get ready with me video. I'm getting ready for New Year's Eve party, and I figure I'll just film myself and see how it comes out. I'm actually curious to see how it comes out because I'm not a makeup artist, I'm not a pro at any of this stuff. This is just how I do my makeup. I take 10 to 15 minutes to get ready usually. I don't use a ton of products. I'm not that savvy in that compartment. But this is how I get ready. This is how I do my makeup. Yeah, so if you want to see the end result, if I get to the mess up myself, or if it comes out great, then keep watching.
Thank you.
that's my look, guys. I hope you like it. So this is my normal routine, makeup routine. I really don't do a lot. I like purples. My eye, I feel like it makes my eye look better. And foundation and my bright red lipstick. A bright red lipstick always make my face look so much better. Even if I'm not wearing makeup, I always have this Fenty Beauty Mademoiselle something red lipstick, and this is in the shade Madame. But yeah, this is my go-to. I have it in my bag when I go to work. Actually, I have it in my bag almost everywhere I go, because even if I don't have makeup on and I throw this on, my entire face lights up, and it's great, so I like it. Again, I'm not a makeup artist, but this is how I get my face done.